Be blessed by the divine. On behalf of the World Community Service Center, Karnataka Zone, I am inviting each one of you joining in this Atma Sangama program today. Today's topic is Friendship and Vedatriyam. To deliver the speech on this topic, Sky Assistant Professor Arul Nidhi, Srimati Rakshita Arkini joined with us. Srimati Rakshita Arkini has done her bachelor degree in arts and working as a principal and a teacher at kindergarten. She joined Sky Yoga and associating with the World Community Service Center since the year 2003. She did APT in our SMART and doing service as assistant professor at Kinney's Kindergarten Meditation Center, which is under Bengaluru, Mysuru, Brindavan Sky Trust. Now, on behalf of the participants and all the World Community Service Center in the Karnataka, I am inviting Sky Assistant Professor Arul Nidhi, Srimati Rakshita Arkini to deliver her valuable speech. Be blessed by the divine.
Thank you, sir. Be blessed by the divine. Good afternoon, all of you. Be blessed by the divine. Be blessed by the divine. Be blessed by the divine. I want to thank Almighty Maharishi Yogiraj Vedadri Maharishi and organizers for giving me the wonderful opportunity today to be with you all. Today we are going to discuss about the topic Friendship and Vedadriyam. Friendship. Friendship actually doesn't fit into any definition. It's a relationship that cannot be described with words. Friends are those who make you feel good about yourself. You will laugh at the most embarrassing moment of your life to make you feel lighter. They are the one who will be there for you for you during happiness and at times when you need them most. When the world turns back at you, they will be there right by your side. The importance of friendship in our life is beyond any. The basic foundation of every relation is friendship. Whether it's a relationship with your spouse, children, co-workers, or your neighbor, the friendship will form the base of the relationship. Without friends, life would be dull and meaningless. Everybody goes through some difficulty phases in life. During those times, you need a shoulder to cry on. Friends can give you exactly that. They will be there to listen to your nonsense talks and still acknowledge whether you're saying to lighten your heart. They will be there to give you advice on how to pull through the difficulty time. You're passing that you need when you are in trouble. They are the ones who understand you, and no matter what the situation will give you positive energy. Friends improve the quality of life. Just imagine how life would be without friends. There will be no one to cheer with you for your favorite team. You won't have anyone to hang out when you have nothing to do. They make your boring days full of fun. Overall, they add meaning to your life. With friends, you laugh out loud, make you energetic and healthy. It can help you to overcome depression. And so helps in improving your mental health as well. Friends keeps us active. Friends will be up to anything at any time. They can take you on an adventure ride or to some place that's beautiful. When you don't have any friends, you will probably spend time alone in the house, playing in the mobile or watching TV. But with friends, you're lucky to go out and play or visit club or other places. Friends will always keep you on your toes and do not so you'll be active all day. This will help you to maintain a healthy lifestyle. We all have some dark secrets in life, and friends are like the secret banks where your secrets are absolutely safe. You can talk about your silly mistake, family problems, etc. with your friends. You can simply pour your heart out with your friends. Sometimes we are in doubt about our abilities and decisions, but friends will never doubt you. They will be there to encourage you to move forward in life, no matter how difficult a task may achieve. They will be push you to overcome all the obstacles and accomplish that task. They will have to make your dreams and goals come true by cheering you from the sidelines. They believe in you, and that's most important. During force, you need to go ahead in life. You can be by yourself. When you're with your friends, drafting face or without any makeup, they simply don't care. They love you just the way you are. They have seen you in the ugliest appearance and worst situation in life. They know you inside and outside. They know your weakness, flaws, dark past, everything, and still they are by your side. There is no need to pretend in front of them. So you are in your comfortable zone when you are with your friends. Friends have the ability to predict situation that we can't, for example, if you share your experience, they tell whether others are cheating you. They will bring the harsh truth in front of you without making you feel down. Friends will always bring you back to reality when you're roaming around in the seventh heaven. Unconditional love. Our family loves us because we share blood, but friends love us without any such condition. They give us unconditional love without expecting anything in return. Whenever you need them, they'll be beside you, no matter what the situation is. They will be always there to support you. You will only get this type of love from your friends, from your family. Share the most amazing relationship with your friends, and the time spent with them become the most memorable one in your lives. Friends gives us a lot of fun. You will never hear the most hilarious jokes unless you're with your friends, gossiping about others, talking about a new movie or a song release, planning for outing. All this happens when you're with your friends. Those long hours of gossiping over the phone or in person will enlighten your heart forever. Being with friends is an instant mood booster. We spend the most joyous and exciting times of our lives with friends. Friends makes relationships stronger. A long-term friendship will only make if there's a friendship. If there is no friendship, there won't be the truth, love and support that you need so. Friendship is actually the core of every relationship. Mental growth. Friendship helps the mind blossom into a healthy garden and protect it from withering away. Friends help you overcome gloomy thought of your mind. They help you focus on important things in life. They can refresh your thoughts with humor and fun activities. Friends trains your mind to leave negative thoughts behind. Friends, you can pull out the bad mental situation. They help us see things with more clarity. They show us the brighter side of your problems. By focusing on the positive side, one can overcome these problems. When you are alone, it is not possible to face your problems alone. All the time, we need someone to share our problems with someone who can hear your problems. Without judging you, friends try their level best to help you. Help you beat ill thoughts and move towards a more positive approach to life. Friendship help your mental health for getting destroyed and disturbed. They show us the brighter side of your problems. By focusing on the positive side, one can overcome these problems. When you're alone, it is not possible to face your problem alone all the time. We need someone to share our problems with. Excuse me. We need someone to share our problems with someone who can hear your problems without judging you. Friends try their level best to help you beat ill thoughts and move towards a more positive approach to life. Friends help your mental health from getting destroyed and disturbed. Friends are the gardeners of a person's mentality. Having friends can be stress relieving. Friends get your mind to get off the boring routines or the stressful problems in your life. They are there when your life seems a mess. Friends make you see your mistake in a constructive way. You can improve your way of doing things. Friends know how to make you realize your faults. They do not make you ashamed or embarrassed in front of other people. They mend our way and bring out the best version of ourselves. When you're stuck in the grinding routines of academic classes or work at the office, friends are there to make you feel better. Friendship helps you release your stress from such monotonous routines. Friends engage in meaningful conversation with you. While living one's life, there are many times many times when one need guidance and advice, the mind goes blind during that time and does not think of consequences. Friends are there to talk sense to you, so you can see the error of your ways. They prevent us from making mistakes at time. We act stubborn or inclined towards doing things without thinking thoughts. The mind goes blind during that time and does not think of consequences. Friends are there to talk sense to you, so you can see the error of your ways. They prevent us from making mistakes, which we might regret later in our life. These mistakes might also cause harm to other people, as well as the person himself. Like physical, not only mental, but also physical health is also improved along with friends. As friends participate in different physical activities, they consequence you to participate to sports and games, help you gain a healthy and sound body. Playing sports increases the capacity of both the mind and the body. Friends do not mock you for your physical health or appearance. They try to improve you along with themselves. They invest time and effort in you to make you a better person. Friends are good for social company. As people move into society, it would not be possible for people to complete alone. People need company and friends. Friends are the best company one can have. Friends are considerate towards what you like and or dislike friends. Friends help you become more friends and socially active and smart. By staying with good friends, one learns manners and attitude one should have in social gatherings. Some people can make you socially anxious and insecure. One needs to learn how to deal with such situation and people. Friends prove to be of great value in such scenarios. They try to prevent such situation from occurring. If somehow this situation do occur, they stick up for you. Gradually, individually becomes adept at the skill of interaction and communication. Friends give the push. Friends are one of the valuable assets of life. Friendship helps you build one another and can aid you in overcoming your fears and achieving the goals of your life. Many times in life, there are some fears that stop people for striving for what they deserve. Friends push you out of your comfort zone, so you can learn new things. They make you realize that the fear is only a voice in your head. This voice keeps feeding negative to the mind. This negativity creates barriers to any of barriers in way of healthy thinking. A certain task. Friends will help you by teaching and making you understand that it is not hard to do. They will appreciate your effort. When you feel like guilting at times, they will add the humor to the situation to make you feel less discouraged at your failures. They will keep you at it, and after some times you will get better at that things. Without friends, it would be very difficult. Friends make achieving your goals easier. Friends fills your life with meanings. A person who stays lonely and does not have friends will find it hard to live with people. They have trouble in determining what to do. Friendship add purpose to life. As friends encourage you to achieve things that you want, they help you to move throughout the life with a more determined and focused approach. Good friends are hard to find. One must invest time and effort into people in making friends. Friends stick with you through the harsh and worst times of your life. When you feel completely lost and broken, friends come to aid. Friends see throughout your smile and know when you're hurt. They know you're better than other people. Not everyone understands the intent and purpose of your action and words. Friends respect your ideas and thoughts. We are humans. We have the desire to be understood. Friends fulfill this desire and help you contain your mind and thoughts. They understand and know about what you really are. As it rightly said, one of the most beautiful qualities of friendship is to understand and to be understood. As the saying goes, anything is possible if you have the right people beside you. It means when you have good friend in your life, the goals of your life becomes easier to achieve. Friends are an important part of one's life, as there are for you in your problems and hard times. Life without friends will not be easy one. Unless you're suffering from social anxiety, unless you're suffering from sadness, there is no reason why you shouldn't have friends. Only people with such syndromes tend to avoid friendship altogether. The reason just mentioned here are enough to understand the importance of friendship. You shouldn't miss the chance of making a new friends. You should always appreciate the love and care they gave you. After school and college days, you'll be heading in different direction in life. But if your friendship is strong, then you will always find them beside you. When you need them, even after years of separation, friends are someone who is not related to you by blood, but sometimes they are closer to you and your own relatives. Some good quotes about friendship. A strong friendship does not need conversation or being together, as long as the relation lives in the heart. True friends never apart. One real honest voice of a friend is louder than a million fake ones. Wealth, no, wealth is not a permanent friend, but friends are the permanent wealth. Friendship is not just a word or some kind of liability. It is a silent promise that I was, I am, and I will always be there for you. In history, we are having a lot of example about friendship. Krishna and Sudama's friendship, all of us know. And we know the friendship of Krishna and Draupadi also. Another name for friendship is surrender or adore. All Gopika's trees are not Krishna's lovers. They are his friends. They surrender himself to Lord Krishna. We heard friendship of Duryodhana and Karna. Just I want to share this conversation with you. When Karna was playing Ludo with Duryodhana's wife Bhanumati, at that time they'll put a challenge and they'll be playing the Ludo. So Bhanumati, she lost the game. So Krishna asked pearl mala from her neck. But she refused to give that. So Karna, he put his hand to her neck and he tried to snatch. By that time, what happened, that by mistake that mala, it is cut and it fell down on the ground. At that time, Duryodhana, he enters. He said, Karna, shall I help you to pick that pearls? He asked. That is friendship. We heard friendship of Rama and Hanuman also. So we're having lot of examples in history about friendship. Our Guruji Vedadi Maharishi also gave top prominence for friendship. In blessings, we bless our friends. Also that our friends must lead a blissful life. Our Maharishi says, a quote from Maharishi, if dhoti opens, means like when dhoti opens, it is about to fall down. But friends, they never allowed to fall down. So just they hold. It means friends never make us to fall. When we learn our sky yoga, meditation, introspection, we learn how to adjust in family and in society. In introspection, we realize our mistakes and try to adjust with everyone. If we have not done any sort of mistake, just for family peace, we try to keep ourselves calm. By learning simplified Kundalini Yoga, we learn a good relation we implement in family and with society also. Before learning this yoga, I was not adjusting with anyone. And whatever I tell, that one only must happen. And I was very sure person. And little bit arrogant also. After learning this sky yoga, I totally changed. I transformed with a lady of love and compassion, and have lots of patience. I get appreciation from my friends and my family also. They ask me how did you change? So I tell them that yoga, what I'm doing, transform me. Better you people also join and learn yoga. I can say because of Vedadri Maharishi, today I am leading a happy and blissful life. We cannot make friendship with everyone, but we get good friends in our life. When we get good friends, our life only changes. When we get good friends, like strengths are like 10 elephants strength we get to work also. From last year, I was feeling very loneliness because as you know, I'm running play school. So like I was passed from 15 years, I'm working also. So like just now, no work, I have to sit simply at home. I have to do all my housework, that's it. So I'm like, I was feeling very bored. So like I was in very hectic time also, but I got a good friend and just motivated me to take classes in Zoom. Because of my friend only, I started giving session at Atma Sangama program. And she told me like, because she doesn't know Kannada, she told me, why don't you take classes in English? So then slowly I started giving classes in English also. So whatever the things like, we'll be having a hidden talent in ourselves. So friends are the person who's going to motivate and bring that hidden talent outside. All these things happens when we learn yoga, and when we get the right friend, then only all these things is going to happen. Magic is going to happen in life. And thank you. I thank all the organizers who had given me the opportunity to share my ideas. I thank our Karnataka zone president, Dr. Dhanapati sir, and Vijaya madam also, and all IT team members, and all the participant. I thank all the participant here for the valuable time you have taken, and thank you very much. Valga Vayagam.
Be blessed by the divine. Thank you, madam, for your valuable speech.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Yeah. If anybody want to interact or clarifying your doubt with Mrs. Kinney, please click on raise hand button. Meanwhile, there is an announcement regarding today and next day program. Today evening 4:15 p.m. Panchabhuta Navagraha meditation in Kannada language. 4:45 p.m. World Peace Blessing 108 times. 4:55 p.m. Speech in Kannada. Sambradayagalu Agathiyave by Sky Assistant Professor Manjula H. She'll be giving a speech. Please join, get the benefit out of it. Tomorrow morning, 5:45, we are having meditation, Panchabhuta Navagraha meditation. Then 6:30, Kayakalpa and physical exercise. Please join and get the benefit out of it. Tomorrow afternoon, 2:00 in Tamil language, meditation will be there. After that, Sky Professor Gauri D will give a speech about Irai Nilai. Then tomorrow 4:15 p.m. meditation in Kannada. Then Sky Professor Batmavadi S will give a speech on Manavana Unnadi Kottu Vichara Mandana. On this topic she will be giving a speech. I request everybody to join in that. Now anybody want to ask question, please raise your hand. Madam, can we conclude the this program?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, be blessed by the divine. Now, this is the time to bless the speaker. Please, everybody meditate at Duryam. Arunadi Sky Assistant Professor Srimati Rakshita Arkini, be blessed by the divine. Her health, be blessed by the divine. Her loving family, be blessed by the divine. Her service, be blessed by the divine. All the Sky Trust in the Karnataka zone, be blessed by the divine. All the persons doing their valuable service in the Sky Trust, be blessed by the divine. The president, the World Community Service Center, Karnataka Zone, be blessed by the divine. The vice president, Smart Karnataka Zone, be blessed by the divine. By the grace of the divine, we all the participants may enjoy good health, long life, prosperity, wisdom, and peace. We will conclude the today program with the world peace prayer. Be blessed by the divine.
உலகமெல்லாம் பருவமழை ஒத்தபடி பெய்யட்டும். உழவரெல்லாம் தானியத்தை உவப்புடனே பெருக்கட்டும். பல தொழில்கள் புரிகின்ற பாட்டாளி உயரட்டும். பகுத்துணர்வில் தொகுத்துணர்வு பண்பாட்டை உயர்த்தட்டும். கலகங்கள் போட்டி பகை கடந்தாட்சி நடக்கட்டும். கல்லாமை கடன் வறுமை களங்கங்கள் மறையட்டும். நலவாழ்வை அளிக்கும் மெய் ஞான ஒளி வீசட்டும். நம் கடமை அறவாழ்வின் நாட்டத்தே சிறக்கட்டும். நம் கடமை அறவாழ்வின் நாட்டத்தே சிறக்கட்டும். நம் கடமை அறவாழ்வின் நாட்டத்தே சிறக்கட்டும். வாழ்க வையகம், வாழ்க வையகம், வாழ்க வளமுடன்.